Kathy. Can you please tell me how to convince them? And I'd like to tell you that you are super, super, duper cute and adorable. Well, I'm a total dog lover just like you. Please reply, lots and pots of love, Aryan. Well, Aryan and all you children out there who watch our show and would love to keep a dog yourselves, there are some things you should know before you think about bringing a dog home. So today we're dedicating this episode to educating our young viewers about the hows and whats that are involved in bringing a pet into our lives. Heavy Petting attended a workshop conducted jointly by Animal Angels practitioners Radhika and Rohini, and also by therapists Neha and Aisha, where they work with a group of children between the ages of 2 and 5 to help them understand what it takes to bring one of these home. Let's see how the workshop began.
Started this kind of workshop because we wanted kids, younger kids, between the ages of 2 to 5 to get to interact with animals, play with friendly animals in a safe environment, and also learn about various things about pets. Today was giving doggy a bath day, where we brought our therapy dog Max to the grooming salon, Top Dog, along with all the children. And what we basically wanted them to understand is that giving a bath, giving the dog a bath can be fun. Well, my colleague Radhika was explaining to the children what we are doing with Max while we were bathing him, while we were grooming him, so that the kids understand. And she kept explaining in detail so that these kids realize that, okay, fine, Max is getting his ears cleaned, there's cotton going in his ears, but he's not getting scared, he's not crying, he's enjoying it, or he's sitting quietly and he's well behaved because he realizes that it's good for him, it's healthy for him.
Dear, you want to go on the couch? See, Ani's putting water now. Ani's putting water on Max. See, Ani's putting shampoo on Max. On Max again. Where all is she putting the shampoo? Can you tell me?
On the
paw. On the paw. Then where else is she putting shampoo?
On the head.
On his head.
What?
Where else is she putting shampoo, Auntie? On the tail. And how many legs does Max have?
Four.
So Auntie has to clean all
and
4 legs. Do not. Who has 4 legs? Auntie is being careful. Soap doesn't go into his eyes. What happens if soap goes in your eyes?
It burns.
No, yeah. Do you think Max is having fun? Are you having fun, Max?
Once the entire grooming session started, all the kids were so involved, and we had help from Neha and Aisha, our speech and behavior therapist.
Yeah, Auntie, then what happened after mommy washes your hair? What does she do after that?
You dry yourself. So Auntie, after Auntie gives him a bath, she'll dry him.
His bath is over now.
No, now Auntie's going to brush his feet.
Oh. Come on, Amal.
Yay!
Brush your teeth.
Can you brush your teeth?